Hello, I've been thinking all week how I can surprise you again with another simple fun project with recyclable materials. So today I'm going to ask you to find a pizza box or a cereal box, something that it's soft to cut, okay? So you see what are we doing? We're going to do picture frames today. So I will suggest you to cut a rectangle 8 by 10, more or less. And inside the 8 by 10, to cut a 4 by 6, so then you can put a picture on it. So this is very simple. I want you just to cut simple shapes. Could be triangles, could be circles, could be rectangles, squares, shapes, anything you want. Just like that. And then we are going to overlap these pieces over your frame. They can go outside the frame, they can overlap, and it's great when they overlap from big to small to create more interesting patterns. So there's no way you can do this wrong. Is just use your imagination, get yourself a lot of tiny pieces that you can work with, and start gluing. You can use regular glue, you can use a glue stick, anything work. So let me show you what I did on with mine. So this is my picture frame. You see there is a lot of things that goes out of the border that I start with. I overlap, I create a lot of layers, and then in some parts, I hope that you can see this, I add some color pencil. So you can do color pencil on top of it and color it in, or you can use a marker and add some lines and designs, and I can even put that over there too. So the possibilities are endless. So you choose. You can do overlapping. You can even overlap the other side of the box. If the box has color, you can use that too. Overlapping some with color and some without. So you can see how it will work. It's simple as that. And then you can put a very nice picture inside. I just had a nature photograph, but you can do one of your family. I hope you'll enjoy it. Have fun and don't forget to send me some pictures of your work. I would love to see what you come up with. Have a good one.